So God loves everybody. God so loved the world that whoever would believe in him would never perish but have everlasting life. If you confess with your mouth and believe with your heart that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. We're saved by grace, not works, lest any man should boast. I say that to say, God loves everybody, man. You know, we all wrestle with different issues and different things. And I have tough conversations with some people who are my friends and who I love, you know. And, you know, some I do have homosexual friends who I love, you know what I mean? And, you know, who I care about. And I don't sit there and roast them. I don't sit there and put them down. You know, I have my own, you know, things. And I'm not sitting here and saying that they're evil. I'm not sitting here and saying that I hate them, because that would be a lie, you know. But I do think that the Bible does teach that homosexuality is a sin. And, you know, just like lusting is a sin, cheating is a sin, stealing is a sin. And that we all need forgiveness. We all need grace from God. You know, and God can help people get over those issues, you know, and have deliverance from those things. Now, I just think this is crazy that there has definitely been a big agenda towards the kids to promote homosexuality amongst the young culture and young generation. For instance, Lil Nas X was heavily marketed to kids. He was even on Sesame Street, and then they pop him out with, after he has all these kid subscribers, they pop him out with this music video where he's giving Satan a lap dance after he already has all these kid subscribers. And this was a plot and a plan that his marketing team had for a while. Why are they doing that to the kids? Why are they marketing that satanic lap dance video to the kids? And then who knows how many Disney movies have come out lately where some of the characters are homosexual or gay or bi, you know. And then just the other day they had Muppets. The Muppets were doing, you know, one of the Muppets was wanted to be a princess. It was a guy. And now this, if you can't see that it's an agenda, you either have to be in denial or you have to be just blind. So I just pray that parents are just awake. And it's hard to say this because I'm not trying to come off as hate speech, you know. And I do know that people look at me funny when I say stuff like this, and it's not to say I'm big, I'm bad, I know all the answers, I'm right, I'm holy by myself. No, it's to point people to Jesus. We all need Jesus in these end times. Things are getting confusing. So I just pray that people can find Jesus in this end time, receive his forgiveness, receive his power, the Holy Spirit, eternal life, in Jesus' name. I love you guys, man. If you know anybody who struggles with homosexuality, or if they're in that lifestyle, our job is not to bash them and put them down. You know, love people, show empathy and kindness. We're not better than anybody. But if they ask, then, you know, kindly and, you know, talk about the truth on how we all need a savior. We've all fallen short of the glory of God, and we all need the grace of God. So, yeah, I love you guys. Hope this video helps. Shalom.